The best way to make a lot of money, the easiest way to do it, is to become an intrapreneur. Become irreplaceable inside of a business. Okay, it's rap pack to my pulse flat. We keep it real, no false rap. I got four cars and they all black. Got four bras and they all that. We call that ballin'. Doing this. As an 18-year-old entrepreneur with a lot of skills and a lot more ambition than most people, I get asked constantly, what is the easiest way to make money? And I want to tell you the truth here. I'm not going to spit some bullshit like every other influencer. I'm not going to lie to you. I'm going to tell you 100% the truth of the easiest way to make money. But before we learn how to make money, we have to know what is money. Money is not real. A lot of people laugh at people like Andrew Tate when they say this, but it's true. Money is a concept. When you look at your bank balance, there is not a physical dollar in the bank backing up that money. That money is just a number that's in the bank. The truth is, it's impossible to make money. You can take money from others, or you can exchange a service and get money, but you cannot make money. The Federal Reserve makes money. You do not make money. You earn money by doing things that provide value to another business owner or person or consumer or something like that. The easiest way to make money is not necessarily the best way to make money, but it is definitely the easiest. And that is become an intrapreneur and help to grow a business. So what's an intrapreneur? Well, we have an entrepreneur. You're probably familiar with that term. If you're not, you're probably not going to be very successful. An entrepreneur is somebody who owns a business. An intrapreneur is somebody who works inside of a business and helps the entrepreneur with the entrepreneurial thoughts to grow the business. The intrapreneur is a crucial part of the business. If you can become a linchpin in the system, if you haven't read the book by Seth Godin, go read Lynchpin by Seth Godin. If you can become a linchpin and not be able to be replaced inside of a business, to become irreplaceable inside of that business, whether that's a manager or whether that's a higher level position, if you can work your way up to that position, you're going to be making a lot more money than most people. I know big businesses that I know people inside of, like First Form, for instance, where the higher up people make a lot more money than most entrepreneurs. And that's just the truth. A lot of people say, instead of how can I make money fast, what business should I start? And the answer is, if you are not willing to work 18 hours every single day, if you are not willing to put in the work, if you want the easiest business to start, the answer to that is to not start a business at all. You can't make money if you don't provide some sort of value. And as an entrepreneur, you have to consistently be putting in the work every single day. There's no excuses of, I don't feel like it or I'm tired. Guess what? Yesterday, I didn't sleep. The day before that, I didn't sleep. I slept a little bit last night. I slept about 6 hours. But physically, as an entrepreneur, it's so stressful on your body that I don't really sleep that much. I get maybe 6 hours of sleep on a good night. And those hours are usually spent working. A lot of people don't believe me on that either, but I work in my sleep. The truth is, if you want to become successful, the easiest way to do it is to become an intrapreneur. Become irreplaceable inside of a business. Acquire a skill that that business owner or that community doesn't already have. Then go to that business owner and make money and work on a performance basis to start. The easiest way to make a lot of money is to work on a performance basis. And that's the best way too, because not only does it push you to your limits and you can actually learn how to become more disciplined, it actually helps the business owner to see you as a more irreplaceable part of the team. If you are just starting out, say you're 17, 18, 16, 13, however old you are, and you're watching this, I want you to go out and start by getting a in-person sales or just retail job. That's going to be your best bet to start to learn those skills. Because the first step of making a lot of money as an intrapreneur is to go learn the skills that the business doesn't already have. These skills can be things like marketing, sales, anything in that area are very important skills. Also, anything like a appointment setting or closing skill is going to be irreplaceable to that business. Another skill that's very important is backhand system management. It's a lot of times overlooked in social media, although it's a lot easier to find social media people now, and it's going to be a lot better deal for a business to go hire an agency. I truly believe that if you want to make money, you shouldn't start a business. But if you want to impact the world and change the outcome of your legacy, you don't need to start a business, but you need to be putting impact in. And the best way to do that is to start a business. It ain't all about the money, but I